Oh, how sure. Hello. You gonna make me beautiful? Okay.
Thank you.
Good. Never understood. How come nobody likes shine on a face?
Because it appears that you're sweating on air.
Oh, that is.
Yes, that's okay. What it is. Yes.
So it creates a wrong impression of what's going on.
Yes.
Okay. So you have to create something artificial so that it looks natural.
No, not artificial, but basically.
It is. You're putting makeup on, that's artificial. I don't look like this. When he invited me to visit Cornell, where he was on the faculty, but I was 17 years old, so he didn't know me from anything. He got my name because I had applied to Cornell for college, and my application was dripping with the universe. I already knew that's where I wanted to land. And they sent, I hadn't decided yet, and they sent my application to him for his comment. He immediately sent a direct letter to me at home saying, oh, I do astrophysics at Cornell, and of course I knew that, he was already famous. I hadn't done Cosmos yet, but he was on the Late Show with Johnny Carson, the then, you know, premier talk show in the evening. And it's back in the 70s, because that's how old I am. And so he'd already had best-selling books. So he invites me. So I said, yes, I went up there. He met me on a Saturday and invited me into the lab. And I saw the lab, into his office. And I'll never forget this. I'm sitting in his office across from his desk. And he reaches back, doesn't even look, just reaches back behind him and pulls a book out. It's one of his books. I said, well, that's badass. You don't even have to look. Close your eyes and whatever book you find, you wrote that book. So he signed it to me and it says, to future astronomer, Neil Tyson, future astronomer, Carl Sagan. I still have that book. And then, if that wasn't enough, it started snowing lightly. This is in Ithaca, New York, where it snows most of the time in the winter. And he said, oh, if the bus doesn't come through, because I took a bus there from New York City, if the bus doesn't get through, here's my home number. You can spend the night with my family and leave tomorrow if it doesn't work out. And it was like, who, what, why is, what? And so I realized that he cared about a next generation coming up, almost like the passing of a torch of illumination of science and cosmic enlightenment. So I said to myself, if I'm ever as remotely famous as he is, I will treat students the way he has treated me.
Wonderful.
So tell me something.
Yeah.
Do you still look like yourself?
Who is that?